Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 11th episode to create an education website using Zerf Foundation. In the previous episode, we added tabs using the tabs component, and today we'll work on this gallery page. First of all, open your text editor, go to source, pages, and create a new file called gallery.html. Then you can open partials and footer.html and header.html to add link called gallery.html. You can add same link in footer.html as well. Once done, you can check your site and you can open this gallery.html. Now let's add this breadcrumb, and for that you can open our about.html. You can copy this breadcrumb code and paste it inside our gallery. You can call it gallery instead of about. Once done, you can check the site and your breadcrumb is ready. Now let's add this gallery title. So just after this breadcrumb div, you can create another div with a class called block, and inside that div you can create div with a class called row and columns. Inside columns you can add s2 tag and you can call it gallery. Since this is title, I want to add one more class over here called title. Once done, you can check your site and you should see a title over here. Now, in order to add this gallery images, just after this title div, you can create another div with a class called row and columns. And since our image is 33% width, we can add a class over here which is medium-4. Inside this div, you can create an image tag, and the source of my image is assets/img/img9.jpg. For this image tag, you can also add a foundation class called thumbnail. Once done, you can check the site and you should see a gallery image. Now let's add other gallery images. So I will copy this div and paste it, and I will simply change my image name. Once done, you can check your site and your gallery images are looking exactly the same as in our design. Great. Now let's add this pagination. So open your foundation website, go to docs and click on site docs, click on navigation and pagination. Since our pagination is at the center of the page, you can scroll down and use this centered pagination. So you can copy this code and paste them just after your gallery images. Once done, you can check your site and you should see a pagination over here. The only thing we are missing now is to add some spacing in between this image and pagination. So on top you can add a custom class called margin btm, where I have added a margin bottom of 50px. You can check your site now and you should see a nice spacing. Now everything is looking exactly the same as in our design. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on this FAQ page using the accordion components. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.